Sierra Papa Victor, Helco, just make your calls out of the dip and off the drop.
Whenever you're working with Wildfire, you have to adapt. How do you make sure that if an ignition happens, you contain it as quickly as possible?
This autonomous Black Hawk helicopter enables a rapid response to wildfires before they grow out of control. PG&E is a visionary in this space.
Wildfires aren't going away, and it's going to be a continuing problem for the utility industry.
We experienced this rapidly changing fire environment, and now the same things happened in Hawaii and Colorado and the Carolinas and New York. They're all looking at us.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to PG&E's second annual Wildfire Mitigation Conference.
Technology is advancing. It's advancing at a pretty good clip. There's a lot of stuff that we have available to us now that weren't available just 2 or 3 years ago.
We're continually looking for innovation and creativity as we've gotten better and better year over year at reducing wildfire risk.
We use grid scope, we use line sensors, we use early fault detection. All of those layers of monitoring, they are designed to try to kill that ignition before it even happens. Every day at PG&E, it's safer than it was yesterday.
We've installed 1,600 weather stations that report every 10 minutes, 100x more data we're using to make better operational decisions for our customers.
We have plows, we have rock wheels, we've got excavators. We are going to totally reinvent the way we underground to avoid having any catastrophic wildfires.
By taking the lines from overhead and putting them underground, we are dramatically reducing that level of risk for the hometown and the community.
The way that we're operating the system is a complete 180-degree shift than we did 5, 6 years ago.
One of the things we implemented is what we call enhanced power line safety settings to be able to shut off our electrical system.
What started off as a pilot quickly revealed an 80% reduction in ignitions, which completely changed everything. That is a huge operational change.
Early awareness, that's really what it's all about when we're talking about wildfire.
PG&E sponsors 2/3 of the wildfire cameras in the state of California. And through that data, we'll be able to resource to an incident faster.
Task Force 3, Engine 333.
Yeah, affirmative. One engine's already headed out there, but let's go help them.
The wildfire problem is always going to be here because of our climate. But it's really fortunate to be in a utility that recognizes that and that is working towards what's coming around the next corner.
We're just not satisfied with where we're at. And that is key to our success, because it's continuing to drive innovation to make our communities wildfire safe.
This is about the privilege to serve our neighbors. We're never going to be done working to get safer, smarter, better. That's our commitment.